So this is a 20-sided die. It's often used in role-playing games like Dungeons and Dragons and other tabletop role-playing games. I love sci-fi and fantasy and video games and all those kind of fun, nerdy things. And I keep this on my desk to remind me of all those things. And sometimes I use it to make decisions. I just roll and take the number and see what happens.